just hope nobody's done any beaver tracks.
Oh gosh, that's so pretty.